بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. For English lesson, my friend and I have got the topic of verbs. Verb is a complete sentence, is made up of a subject and a predicate. The main word in a predicate is a verb. Verbs perform different functions. Some verbs show the action of the subject. Some verbs link the subject to the noun or adjective in the predicate. Some verbs also work as helping verbs with main verbs. Action words or action verbs tell what the subject of a sentence. Action have two categories. For the first category is physical, and the second category is mental. For physical tell us about an action that can be seen. For example, are, cry and slap. For mental category. Tell us about an action that cannot be seen. For example, forget and think. For linking verb, also called being verbs, do not show action. Instead, they link or join the subject to a word or words in the predicate. Linking verb tell us what the subject is or is like.
Common linking verbs are the form of the infinitive verb to be and to have. Form of the infinitive verb to be are, is, am, are, was, were, shall be, will be, being, been. The form of the infinitive verb to have are, has, have, had. Other linking verbs are as follows. They look like action verbs but are mostly used as linking verbs. Check the function of such a verb in a sentence, interchange it with any to be verb. If the meaning stays the same, then it is a linking verb.
For the example, the perfume smelled divine. The perfume was divine. Linking verbs or being verbs function as helping verbs in some sentences. For the example, Ram is writing a letter. Modal verbs also function as helping verbs. They are as follows. Can, may, will, shall, could, might, would, should. The following are common helping verbs. Is, am, are, was, were, shall be, will be, being, been, has, have, had, do, does, did, can, could, will, would, may, might, ought to, shall, should. The forms of the two do verbs, do, does, doing, did, done, function as main verbs or helping verbs, mostly in questions and negative sentences. A helping verb comes before the main verb. A verb phrase may consist of more than one helping verb. A verb phrase may have a pronoun or an adverb between the helping and main verbs. For the example, does she want something? Why? The example of linking verbs is she is a girl. She seems happy. That's all from us. Thank you and assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.